Good evening.
My name is Princess and I am an MT at Kizazi Kipyegon Internship Program, and I'm here to talk about four things. The first thing is you should learn from your fellow members' failure so that you can correct your own failure. I'm saying this because there's sometimes that you are given tasks and you are kept in two groups, and the first group they fail it, and also the second group fail it. You might find that the first group have done it in another way, whereby it is easier to correct it than the other way around they do it. And my second point is you should practice gratitude. You should always thank your parents, because they have provided you every basic need in life. The third thing is you really need to sacrifice many things so that you can achieve good goals in life. For example, in an instance where you are nearly doing an exam in KCSE, and there is a football match in the evening before the day to KCSE exams. The other day, you decide to watch the football match and not rehearse for a KCSE exam. Now when you come to exam, you fail the exam because you don't prepare well. So you must sacrifice many things so that you can meet your goals. My fourth point is, the most more you do something, the more you procrastinate. For example, in an instance where you're given homework and you are supposed to take to the teacher the other day, and you say that you'll do it later. By the end of the day, you forget doing the homework and it's early in the morning, so you start thinking of what the teacher will do to you or the punishment you'll be given. Thank you.